I like to think that my work is rather like the most wonderful Beatles songs. They stay there with you forever. Sometimes you want to play them all the time. Sometimes you put them away and get them out again. Wonderful to have new eyes looking at things, to put something out into the world instead of seeing it in a box and I've stored it away or put it in a museum exhibit. I start with the theme of the print often because I decide what I'm particularly drawn to. I don't think hand printing's necessarily better, it's what I was brought up to design for, which is a quite fabulous technique whereby you have a silk screen and you drag the colour through the silk screen and the pattern that you put on there photographically comes out. And I love to think of them possibly when people aren't wearing them, they hang them up on the wall as a picture in themselves. Their own living work of art. And I'm proud that I've got one of the few printing tables left in London and I don't intend to part with it. I don't think there's a right or wrong to technique, provided that as a designer you do the best that you can for each technique and that every woman that puts on the dress feels great. As a designer, you've always got to say it's wonderful that different people believe in things. I think it's something that makes the designs go on living and have a life of their own.